And welcome back to another hour of Today at 8 o'clock on this Thursday, 13th of November, 2008. And we have got a fantastic crowd here on this beautiful fall morning outside Studio 1A. As always, we are happy they came by to see us and, more importantly, say hello to the folks back home. I'm Meredith Ayer, along with Matt Lauer and Al Roker. Ann Curry, as we said, already on her way to her destination for our Ends of the Earth special series next week.
That's right. We've got a lot coming up in this half hour.
At the door.
You know, I saw the Muppets were here earlier, but
oh, we would love to tell you what we have coming up.
Hey!
We appear to be
open
locked out of the studio.
What's going on? Hey, what's going on in there?
Guys!
And coming up in this half hour on Today, with the election behind us, everyone is looking ahead to see who President-elect Barack Obama will put in his cabinet. Two of Washington's leading political pundits will be here to give us their take on the changes they'd like to see in a new administration.
That's right. And then Law and Order Special Victims Unit Christopher Maloney will be here with some interesting advice.
No,
you go to work. You know, Matt, he's been working with the same people on the same show for a long time, kind of like us, you know?
That's right.
So he's going to tell us how he makes his relationships work on and off the job. Plus, Harry Connick Jr. is in the house to sing for us.
As you know, we seem to be having some problems with Matt and Meredith getting back inside the studio, so we want to go outside to Mr. Al Roker, who I hope has a check of the weather. Al?
Thanks, Lester. We're here on the plaza in front of Studio 1A. What's your name, ma'am? That's a great name. And, sir, where are you from? Yes, I hear there's weather there, too. That's great. Well, that's what's going on here. Here's what's happening in your neck of the woods.
Morning, Al. You're looking a little fuzzy today in my monitor, but then again, aren't we all? We got a lot of well, you know how old they have to be for me to mention them, so let's get to it. A happy 100th birthday to Miss Ida Thornbush of Topiary, Kansas, in Abbott Gardner. Ida has a green thumb, green nose, and a green everything else. I'll take her word on that one. Celebrating his 102nd birthday is Lee Turgid of Chevry, Maryland. Lee is a cheese gourmet who makes his own brie in the basement. He's single, so any interested ladies out there in their 80s or 90s, stop in and see him. Oh, remember to bring the crackers. And just joining the century-old club is Flick Flashman of Woodstock, New York. Flick just renewed his driver's license for the 83rd time. Now he just has to remember where he parked his car. At 104, Zeke Stillwater of Missing Teeth, New Mexico, is celebrating his birthday by keeping up with his favorite hobby, amateur dentistry. And now back to Matt, Meredith, and Al.
You don't understand. We are the hosts.
Okay. All right. Just everybody just take a breath.
We have to get there.
I understand. We have regulations.
We've got a show to do here.
I understand, sir. Now, is this your current address, Mr. Lawyer?
Yes, it is.
Lauer.
Okay. Is this your current address, Mr. Lawyer?
Lauer.
Is this your current address,
Matt
Mr. Lauer. Lawyer?
Lauer. Matt Lauer.
I can't say it any louder than that.
Oh, man.
It's like a bad Abbott and Costello routine.
All right, let me just check the list, and I'll be right with you, folks. Just hang in there. We can get it worked out.
When did this guy get a job?
I don't know.
Hi, I'm Matt Lauer.
And I'm Meredith Vieira.
And I'm Al Roker.
And we've got so much coming up in this half hour, I don't know where to begin.
Good, because once you get started, there's no stopping you.
Say, I know where to start. Let's find out where Ann Curry is.
Yeah.
I understand she's en route to her far-flung ends of the earth location.
Let's see how far she's flung.
Ann, can you hear us?
Oh, hello there. Good morning.
Well, Ann, you're supposed to be going to the ends of the earth, but it looks like you're just across the plaza at Dean and DeLuca.
Yes. Well, funny story. I was on my way when that new security guard called and told me Lenny needs a pumpkin spice latte.
Oh, that's very sweet of you, Ann.
Yes. Really nice.
And by the way, I've got some new exit poll numbers on registered coffee drinkers. Mm-hmm. 45% of customers use milk. Of that 45%, 57% prefer 2% milk, and 28% prefer 1% milk. Well, I'll be back with a coffee right after I say hello to everyone here. Hello. Good morning, Ann Curry. Hello, good morning. Good morning, Ann Curry. Hello, good morning. Good morning, Ann Curry. Good morning. Good morning, Ann Curry. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning,
well,
Ann Curry.
Ann?
Yes.
Well, thanks for those numbers,
yeah.
But you do know that our election coverage ended last week.
Can't get enough of it.
Right. Well, just stick around because we've got Law & Order's most special victim, Christopher Maloney.
And Harry Connick Jr. is here, too, right after this.
Yeah.